So imagine your college conducts one of the best fests in India. I'm still levitated, I'm heavily medicated. But you didn't get to experience it because
Coronavirus, COVID-19.
So all you actually did last year was to watch the fest online. Boring, right? Not anymore, because this year, this damn year, the cultural fest at IIT Kharagpur, the Spring Fest, is back. You've been waiting, been fighting hard for your love, and I'm running thin on my patience. Need someone to hug, even took it back to the basics. You see what you got me out here doing? Might have threw me off. So here's a gang which I literally joined out of random. Foot, right foot, levitate. I don't know if that excites you or not, but I, on the other hand, was like more than excited. And I didn't want to miss any of the events, so I just walked for 3 complete days. And tried my best to cover all the events. And one of the biggest lessons that I learned after roaming for 3 complete days with a big ass camera and vlogging is that, I mean, let's talk about this at the end of this video, but do you know who came to the fest this time? I mean, can you pause this video and guess that in the comments? Okay, it's 3 parts, talking, dating, then a relationship. But people act like they don't know what the difference is. If we meet and I tell you that I'm seeing other women, don't assume I'm a hoe. Just assume that I'm giving you the information needed for you to make a decision, cause I know we both. So to be honest, I had like mixed opinion on the fest this time. And I think this is the first time in the history of SF that it happened in a hybrid mode. So it's like the students inside the campus participated in offline events, and students from other institutions had to give their submissions online. So with that, you can understand that the footfall of SF has... Like, I'm still very happy that the organizing team of SF has still been able to pull it off like really well. And a lot of events that happened inside the campus were actually... And why am I not still talking about the website of SF? It's like one of the most creative websites that I've ever seen in my life, I guess. Like, this is not my first SF experience in the campus. Like, I had experienced a complete offline SF. I've also experienced a complete online SF. Well, this year, it's a mixer of both. I mean, it's not just the fest. Even people had mixed opinions on it. Some of the people whom I met during the fest were like...
So, just honest reviews, how is the day zero?
Yeah, it was just like pretty amazing. Like, we enjoyed the entire school, and I met Tarun, and it was like pretty amazing.
Are...
While the others were like... SF Day Zero, how's the Josh? But putting all these things aside, one single most important question that I need to ask myself after the fest is that, no matter whatever happened, did I enjoy it? I should be guarded, not supposed to be honest, yeah. I shouldn't say that I want you, and I'm supposed to play hard to get. Didn't choose to be open. Because at the end of the day, only that matters to a person. So yes, the words I have spoken. And while talking about what matters most for a person, a lot of JE aspirants from my Telegram group were asking me a lot of questions as JE is coming up. Especially questions like how to solve physics problems and how to score well in physics. Like, some of them were texting me that they were able to understand the concepts, but they were not able to solve the problems. And some of them were like, I just have around 1 month and I'm like really bad at physics, so how do I get started so that I can still score good in physics? So if you're someone who is facing similar kind of problems, you don't need to worry, because tomorrow at 7 PM we'll be having a physics masterclass where I'll be answering all your questions live, and would be giving a physics strategy session where we'll be covering each and everything that you need to know to rock in physics. Even if you're like really weak at physics or like really good at physics, I can assure that you can still learn a lot from this 45 minutes course session. So download the app, use the code THARU and Tarun, and join the class. And along with this, there's a new batch starting from March 1st to March 31st, where you'll be provided with daily All India level practices, where the questions are curated by top educators. And as always, you can use my code THARU and Tarun to get 10% off on all the subscriptions. All the links are in the description. Didn't choose to be open. Now coming back, along with SF, we also had annual alumni meet, which happened in the campus around the same dates this year. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, every year the alumni cell at IIT Kharagpur invites a couple of batches who graduated from IIT Kharagpur previously.
So here we are near the arena of the alumni meet, and we have...
Hi, I'm Cheshta Shavastu.
So what is this?
This is the arena for the 18th annual alumni meet.
Okay.
And the theme for the arena is the Carnival of Memory.
Okay, got it. Thank you so much. And now we'll be going inside. If it was my last day on earth, if it was my last day, if it was my last day on earth, if it was my last day. Like, do you ever feel that sometimes we start comparing ourselves with something or someone who's not attainable at certain point of time, and we start feeling bad about it? I mean, forcing yourself to reach a non-attainable goal is
really demotivating. And most of the times, it's not you. It's just the time. It's just the matter of time. And so is the Spring Fest at IIT Kharagpur this year. Like, I can start comparing this year's fest with 2020 Ka Fest and be like, the fest could have been much better. But we also need to understand that this year, the situation is entirely different. And after talking to SF Ka team, I got to know that they tried their best to keep as many offline events as possible. But sometimes it just doesn't happen. And it's all right. Because at the end of the day, it's just the matter of time. Be the fest, your marks, or the fucking life. It's just the matter of time. If it was my last day on earth.
Yo, yo. Microphone check, make it a microphone check. Give it a microphone, I make the make it a microphone dead. Don't step to me, newbie, I could truly be moody. I could've